The Village Booster Clinic continued today at the Jigo Gym, and about 100 residents came to get the shot. Public Health PIO Janella Carrera gave KOAM the latest on Public Health's plan to continue vaccinating the island.
Right now, what we have available is more of a village level. We also have our Northern Community Health Center offering booster clinics or vaccination clinics on a certain days of the week. We still continue to promote the village-based clinics. We actually added a couple this week at the in Alahan as well as the Sinahanya Mayor's office. So we're continuing to push that.
With the Micronesia Mall clinic now closed, Public Health is looking to open a new, more centralized vaccination location.
We're trying to see is if we can also add booster clinics or just a vaccination clinics at a more central location other than just UOG, somewhere where residents can also go to a location that's convenient to them. So, you know, that's something that we're working on, and hopefully we can announce that soon if we can make an agreement with the venue or the location that we're eyeing.
Thanks to the efforts of the Mayor's Council of Guam, the Village Booster Campaign has been successful, and the number of vaccinations and boosters seem to be steady.
We're really thankful for the partnership of the Mayor's Council of Guam. And, you know, the number that we're seeing is a pretty average, you know, about 100. So, I mean, that's not bad in terms, you know, for the village-based vaccination clinic. We're always hopeful we can do more.
The next booster clinic will be held at the Inalahan Mayor's office and will run from 8:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. Walk-ins are welcome, but appointments are highly encouraged. Go to tinyurl.com/COVIDstopswithme or call your respective mayor's office to book your appointment today. Daniel Perez reporting for Guam's News Network.